Alright, we're back, guys. We're exactly where we left off on the last video, during the day we prepared for the Blood Moon Horde. We've got our hotbar loaded up with weapons and beer so that we can keep our stamina up if we have to run. You can hear there's a storm outside. And you can see it is a very ominous looking night. We've got our crossbow ready with plenty of crossbow bolts. And we also have our pistol and our rifle ready. I've got some wood frames here so that we can vault up to a higher surface if we need to get out of trouble. I've also got some first aid bandages and some first aid kits. I think I will start from the roof here. Of course, I don't know which direction the horde will come from. Oh, here they come. I'm just going to swap over to my mining helmet, just so I can see a bit better. I might just move along a little bit. Now, if I was less of a wuss, I would probably go down there and try to loot some of these bodies. But having said that, I would like this series to last for more than 1 week. getting quite a pile of zombies building up here. See, I've already gone through about, I think about 75 or so crossbow bolts. Getting a huge pile here now, so I think I'm going to have to start leading them away soon, or they'll be able to actually climb up on the piles of bodies and reach me. I doubt they would have done very much damage to the concrete walls yet. Alright, I'm going to take the chance and climb down. Let's see if I can loot anything. I'll have a beer first, just to be safe. I'm not going to be too picky, just grab what I can and sort it out later. You can see they actually did get through one layer of the wall there. I think they're inside. Well, that's no good. I hope they haven't broken my perimeter somewhere. Doesn't look like it. They must have spawned inside, I would guess. So I will head back inside and try to eliminate these guys before they do too much damage. So these are challenges that you can do. I might do some of those at another time. Yeah, see one trying to get through here. There are a few more coming in slowly, but not very many. Where are you going? I'm back here. This guy decided to run along the spikes. Again, I don't know what he's fascinated with in there. I'm right here. Turn around. There we go. A spider zombie. These ones can climb up walls. They squeal the way the screamer zombies do, but I don't think they attract hordes. Well, they seem to be just coming in one at a time now, so that makes it fairly easy. And I haven't encountered any really difficult zombies. What you don't want on Night 7 is one of those screamer zombies, the witches, because then she will just keep calling in more and more and could end up being overwhelmed. Seems everywhere I go now I'm stepping in zombie corpses. And you can see that the corpses degrade over time. First they turn into these remains, and then these skeletal remains. And as they degrade, they also damage the ground that they're on. Oh, there he is up there. Like I said, these guys can climb up walls. And it's now daylight, which means apart from a few stragglers, we should be about done. You can see that they're no longer running because it's daylight. They only run during the darkness. See, the sky still looks pretty ominous, but looks like the zombies have called it a night. I'll go around and clean this mess up, repair what damage I can. You can see that the corpses go through two stages, and you need to destroy both stages to avoid any damage to the environment. Most of these would have already done their damage, I would say, but it's worth cleaning up anyway. You don't want corpses laying around your home. Well, I don't anyway, I can't really speak for everyone. Okay, so I think we're done here. It's 7:30 in the morning. I've repaired the damage that I can repair to our base. I've cleared up the corpses that were on the ground. All that's left to do now is sort out the inventory, but instead of doing that, I may spend the day looking into how I can get the concrete crafting ready. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time.